You may kiss your beautiful bride.
在众人的欢呼下，澳洲首对同志伴侣终于完成终身大事。因为澳洲议会七号以压倒性的票数通过同婚法案，议员挥舞彩虹旗，感动落泪。同志平权之路又往前迈进了一大步。
What a day for love, for equality, for respect. Australia has done it. Every Australian had their say, and they said it's fair. Get on with it.
而就在同婚法尚未通过，正反方针对这个议题辩论时，议员威尔森早就抢在四号向旁听的男友波格求婚，画面相当感人。
Ryan Patrick Bolger, will you marry me? We'll put this.
除了澳洲通过同婚外，远在欧洲的德国同婚法案常年卡关。不过保守派执政党带领的国会也在六月通过了法案，让同性恋伴侣能够合法结婚，享有和异性恋相同的婚姻地位。
Recently, I was diagnosed with stage 4 lung cancer. When my heterosexual colleagues die, their pensions go to their spouses. But because my partner is a woman, I don't get to do that.
回顾2017年婚姻平权发展，芬兰、马耳他、德国、澳洲先后通过同志婚姻法案，全球有26个国家允许同性恋结婚，台湾也不落人后，五月底同婚释宪，成为亚洲第一个判决同婚合法化的国家。
I love you has been changed since first date.What has changed is we have become closer friends and grown together as a couple. As we walk down the aisle today, I now will be marrying my best friend, my supporter, my lover, and my soon-to-be husband.
2001年荷兰首开先例，承认同志婚姻合法化，其他国家陆续跟进。同志婚姻合法最大的阻力还是来自于社会的制约，但异性同性相爱或许不应该有任何的歧视或差别。同志逐渐摆脱了各种制度性的限制，希望爱情不再有歧视。环宇新闻陈姿宇综合报道。